We're seeing the numbers of illegal migrants coming into the Rio Grande Valley sector drop over the last 4 to 6 weeks. We've seen the numbers of total apprehensions drop, and the numbers of apprehensions of unaccompanied children drop over the last 4 to 6 weeks. We're not declaring victory. This could be seasonal, but the numbers are dropping. Nevertheless, the recent rise in illegal migration requires a sustained, aggressive campaign by our government.